Hello.
Hello.
Are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Ready? What's your name?
My name is Mujita.
Okay. Now let's start. Part number one. There are two pictures. They look the same, but there are a few differences. And we have to find out the differences. For example, picture one, there are four ducks, but in picture two, there are five ducks.
In picture one, there are black bears, but in picture two, there are brown bears. In picture one, the girl is sitting on the bench, but in picture two, the girl is standing. In the picture one, it's near the girl is a bat, but in the picture two, near the girl is a skunk. In picture one, the girl is skating, not have a helmet, but in picture two, the girl is skating, have a helmet.
Part two, you have to tell me a story. It's a picture story. The story name is James Finds the Cow. This is Jane, and this is her father. He looks very sad because he cannot find the cow. So Jane decided to help her father. Tell me what happened in the rest of the story.
Jane is go find the cow, and she go to the field. And when she go to the school, she see the cow is looking in the classroom. And she said a friend took the cow away the field. And her dad is happy again. And Jane happy too. And her friend is happy too.
Okay, part three. You have to find the old one out. Okay, we have four lines. Each line has four pictures. Second line one, the book is different.
The books,
the learning pineapple and orange are fruits. And we eat fruits. But for the book, we need it, we don't eat it. Okay? Line two.
Yeah. The glass is the odd one out. The cheese, pasta and sandwich we can eat, but the glass can be.
Mm-hmm. Line three.
Playing volleyball is our one now. Climb a tree, climb a mountain, and play against climb is a climb action. But playing volleyball not a climb action. The kite is the our one now. A dress, a sweater, and a pants in a clothes, but a kite.
Mm-hmm. Now, I will ask you a few questions about your evenings, okay? Now, what do you do, or what do you eat for the evening, for dinner?
I eat salad, pasta, and soup in at the dinner.
Mm-hmm. And who cooks your food? Who cooks your dinner?
My grandma cooks my dinner.
Mm-hmm. And where do you have dinner?
I have dinner at home.
Yeah, which home? In the kitchen, in the living room?
I have dinner in the dining room.
Mm-hmm. And tell me more about your evenings. What do you do for the evening? What do you do? Do you watch TV?